Welcome to my fourth tutorial of AutoHotKey. Today's tutorial will be rather a short one. I'm just going to show you how to use a single modifier key as the binding key itself. Okay? Now, in previous tutorial, I've shown you how to bind character key together with modifier keys. For example, like the Shift V that we use for generic dash. Yeah? Okay? Now, in previous tutorial, I've said that if you want to bind any character keys together with the modifier keys has to be written in symbols, okay? But if you want to use the modifier key itself, okay, for binding, you will have to use the full name, okay? I've listed an example of modifier keys right here for alternate controls and shift. Alright, the full name will be as listed as the text right here. Alternate for is represented by ALT. Okay, Alt. Control is just the word control, and shift, straightforward shift. Alright, okay, you can also in AutoHotKey, you can also target a specific side of the control keys. As you all know, modifier keys has two sets, okay, the right side and the left side. Okay, depending on what key that you want, if you are targeting the right side of, let's just say, the Alt key, you will add a R key in front, okay, and the L key represents the left side of the Alt key. Same goes for Control and Shift. Okay, let's just start with the simple writing of a new function. Okay, I'm gonna teach you how to write a very common function that all Warframe players would love to use. Okay, it's called the do slide attack. Okay, first, to do the slide attack, there's two consideration. Alright, the first consideration that in order to execute the do slide attack, I will need to provide prior for this a direction, which means my character has to be moving forward, backward, left or right before executing this particular do slide attack. Okay, secondly, I'm going to write this script based on the shift key, which means I will still be using the shift key for sprinting. I'm assuming you guys don't use toggle sprint mode. Alright, okay, so to do a slide attack, it's rather simple. Just send comma the shift key down, okay, which is to activate the sprint. Next, we will start crouching, which is represented by my C key. Okay, some of you might use control. Okay, so feel free to modify it. So next, we'll send the E key down, which is the swinging of weapon. Okay, next there will be a slight interval, okay, as the E key goes down and on. Okay, then I will then release the E key up. Okay, then I probably add a few milliseconds for that. Then I will send the crouch key up. Okay, at the end of the day, I will send the shift key up. Okay, alright, so that's how we do the slide attack. Alright, next I'm gonna pick one of the modifier keys right here to bind. For today's tutorial, I will just choose left alt key to do my slide attack. Okay, so I think I'd rather just cut it and paste it down here to look neat. Alright, so I'll probably just transfer and share another do slide attack to one of my side buttons mouse for my mouse. Okay, alright, to do this, let's just save this. Alright, now I have already previously loaded my first macro. If it's already loaded, I'll just reload this script to refresh its content. Okay, then just probably we'll just test it out in Warframe. Okay, remember to execute the slide attack successfully, you will need to move forward, okay, or a direction. Okay, so in our case, I'll move forward and press the left alt. See? Okay. I have also bind the one of the side mouse button to do this. See? All you need to do is just to press the direction and either click the button or press left alt. Simple as that. Okay? Alright, thank you for watching. Hope to see you soon in the next tutorial.